Hi, Chris Cobb for Expert Village. Welcome back. So the first thing we have to do before we jump in any further is we have to break our script down into eighths of a page. Why eighths of a page? Well, if you saw my last series, here's what I said about that. Now, why eighths of a page? Everybody's asked me that, certainly some of the young whippersnappers that are learning how to AD. And it's very simple. Remember, this is Hollywood's about 100 years old, and a lot of this stuff was formulated throughout the history of Hollywood, but certainly when it became a manufacturing process, if you will, when the studio started to churn out movies. And they had to have a systematic way to count pages and to understand it between each other what they were talking about. When they said that's 4/8 of a page, that's 2/8 of a page, that's 7 7/8 of a page, et cetera, et cetera. Well, why 8ths of a page? Simple. Back in the day, you know, they used to actually look at screen bits, scenes, and figure how much of the page they took up. And they folded them in eighths. Now you can fold it one more and try to get 10, but then it becomes this little tiny thing that actually doesn't ever break down into the way scenes work on a script. So here you can see, if you come a little closer, you can see how this these lines represent short scenes. Now this particular page isn't broken down that way, but the shortest of scenes that you will find in a script pretty much fit within this kind of space, an eighth of a page. So now that you know why we break down scripts into eighths of a page, let me also show you how. And again, we're going to go back to a previous clip. Here we go. So you take the script, put the brads over there. You're just going to walk through it with your pencil. And you almost scan it. You read it a bit, but as much as anything, you're kind of scanning it, and you're looking for the visual pattern in here. And so, for instance, this first scene, boom. I'm going to call that 2/8 of a page. And I write it right here in the margin. The rest of the scene, scene 2, takes up the rest of the page. And so if it's 8/8 of a page, remember, so that it equals one page, the rest must equal 6/8. Okay? And I write that right here in the margin. 2 6/8. So then on to the next page. And this entire page is a continuation of scene 2. So I just put a 1. That's all one page, 8/8 of a page. And then I'm on to the next page. And here we have a break, and scene 3 enters. So this bit of the scene is, I'm going to say again, it's 2 lines and 1 shot. I'm going to call that actually 1/8. Because it looks like there's a lot going on here. And we call this, what else? 7/8. Sorry if my 7's a little funky, that's how I write them.